Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Dead Rising Overtime.
Right.
Let's save right here. Linda, as well, you're down there. Come here. Stop playing read around the rosy with yourself. Oh shit, I gotta watch my health. dying.
You're dead.
You're dead. Hell yeah.
Woo woo!
These automated machines are no use at all on the battlefield. Switch to manual control. My men mopped up the mall. On a mission in which the number of targets is unclear, it's difficult to ensure absolute thoroughness. Huh. You have imagination. That's what drives you in your quest to run, your quest to hide. As prey, you and your kind are much more stubborn than the zombies.
How much do you know about the zombies?
I commanded the Santa Cabeza cleanup operation. If we had fulfilled our mission then, we wouldn't be needed here now to take care of this incident.
That's all it was to you, huh? A mission. What about those innocent people who had to pay for sins committed by our government
and its inhuman research? Our mistakes have not begun with this operation. Humanity has proven itself to be quite adept at making mistakes. Ha! Hell! It's the only thing we truly excel at. Well, then, I'd say this mission isn't quite over yet. Don't you agree?
There's a pause button. Yeah. Okay. We'll catch you guys back in the next episode.